office.
That whole situation was kind of an open secret in this town, which is to say that people had an inkling that this kind of behavior was going on, but no one really had the facts and, you know, didn't know what to do about it. This year, now that the case is blown open, it's a totally different situation. And I think we can expect jokes, we can expect political statements, we can expect any of the women who win to take that opportunity to kind of speak their minds.